like,
so that je...
Oui.
Parce qu'on est chance. C'est ça. Donc ça. To the right, show me, right? Face me, right? Boost! Can you see what that? Should be up. See that? Great. Boost for my shoes. Karateka tradicional dentro karate practitioners. Oh, Sensei Irene Bowden, it's a very, very deep pleasure to see you here. We hope you and your family are doing great. We send all our best energies and regards. We hope that you are okay. Okay, dear friend. Us. Luis Arturo Santalin Sensei, oh, hermano, cosas buenas para ti. Okay, so, tonight, we're gonna do all katas. Not, well, not all the katas that I work with, let's say that. Okay, so we give the chance to the body to really feel good, harmonize, and, you know, just enjoy life and be blessed. One of the things that I will comment on you is that karate is a deep balance, all right? Oh. Mind, body, and energy, is shin itai, right? So one of the things that we overdo is to stretch, right? But the retractile movement, the movement that when you go out, stays in, so you keep your body connected. And you do it elsewhere. You do it on your arms, hand techniques, on your core. You never walk with a lordosis. You never walk like this. You walk, you know, close, right? When you walk, you don't walk like stretching, overstretching. You walk with a retractile movement at your hip level, at your knee level. Everything is not only to push and pull, but also is to push and retract a little bit so you don't overdo and you don't break your joints in a long run, okay? So that will be maybe my only commentary, I think, for tonight, okay? Ahora lo voy a decir en español, cuestión de las personas que hablan español, de habla hispana, nuestros queridos compañeros latinos. Nos sentimos muy, la verdad, muy bendecidos de estar aquí compartiendo karate con nuestros amigos a nivel mundial. Una de las cosas que quisiera puntualizar es que karate realmente pues es shin itai, es mente, cuerpo y energía, ¿verdad? Pero parte de ese shin itai es como un triángulo, es un círculo, ¿verdad? Entonces eso es armonizar la experiencia del karate. Entonces, armonizar no significa sobrehacer, ¿ok? En mi forma de pensar, uno de los movimientos que se sobrehace es que nosotros somos muy fuertes yendo hacia afuera, pero nos vamos tan afuera que se nos olvida que en todo movimiento natural del cuerpo hay una cosa que se llama el movimiento retráctil, ¿ok? El movimiento retráctil no es más que cuando usted va hacia afuera, siempre deja algo dentro, porque usted necesita que esas ese movimiento articular, esa articulación del movimiento esté soportada por el peso y no simplemente esté distal, gane velocidad y cree un impacto nocivo en el cuerpo, ¿okay? Hoy estaremos haciendo las catas con las que yo trabajo varias veces, como dos veces cada una, más o menos, y estaremos disfrutando de hacer la cata, ¿ok? Vamos a comenzar. She's a tech. Let's see that. Great. Os, maybe she was. Ah, she's a guy. Oh, okay. The key. Actually, that she. Otsugachi, rei, otsugashimasu. Vamos a calentar. Date shuto, nihon suki shudan. Ok, todo solo shudan. Ok, kamari. Let's warm up, right? Yes. Dip. Some. Che. Ok. Ok. Chichi. Hachi. Kip. Yeah. H, hip, sum, chi, look, lock, switch, hatch, kip, two, h, hip, sum, chi, look, lock, switch, hatch, kip, two, yes, sir. Yes, right. And you got. Let's hurry up to start. And then the next step is to work on your tachi kata. Remember, you're stretching the body. It's the same thing as if you have an injury and you are going to the therapist and he helps you to stretch, but he never, you know, elongates you extra. Just put some stretching on the natural range of motion and then some exercise, right? With the body weight. Also, she's in tight, you see that she's right? Also, nice mass. Then from here, you will rotate and then counter rotate and you will make kibadachi. Then you will rotate and counter rotate, stepping. You make senkutsu dachi. Then you make a hani, please. Then squeeze in, squeeze out, squeeze front. You make shomen. Now don't move the foot, but shield the hip. Then you stretch to make a kokutsu stance, yes? Now, you don't move back, you move in again. Your feet doesn't move. What it moves is the hips. Hips possibilitate to walk and to look at the tool. It's the same understanding. Opening in handy and closing the shoulder. Now, please move to neck watch. Neck watch your leg. As I show, for example. Then, just a senkutsu dachi. Then, open to handy. Open to shomen again. Make a good impression against the floor so you can stretch. And you can also not only extend or expand, but also retract. It's not only outside tension, but inside too. It's a combination of both. One and two. Then just retract so you don't raise your heel and disconnect your tailbone. Then please, next. Focus the stance over the side. Concentrate on your seike tandem and your line from the crown to the floor. Yeah, now you move toward kosodachi and then move toward kibadachi. Then this time is the right side, please. Retract the body, and close internal tension now. Now rotate and shift the body. Yes, then open, then close, don't move the foot, just set up your hips, and the hips makes every movement. Okay, so easy. And then two, karate, should move casually, not forced. okay? Then lower, apply pressure, leg neko. This leg is just touching, like the cat, right? Then you shift, you shift. Then again, hanging and hanging, push out, but also grasp in. Keep yourself tall. And then shoulder, push out, but also inside tension too. Apply pressure as before. Yeah? Then we will move. We will move toward the side. The first one was coco sisters, yes? Don't overdo. So you don't disconnect your knee and your hip. First thing that you damage if you do that is your knee. Then later on to compensate the body damage the hips. Then inside please. And then just remember, one is the body weight. The anchoring is big. The other one is the shifting. So it's anchoring and counter anchoring. You are a biped by definition. Then in, then sound. Okay, so now you will withdraw your hip. You will withdraw your hip. And then just make a step and make a senku tsu. Okay, this time move back. Knees together. Shift. Hip and bolster stretch. And then senku stretch. This leg not too much to the side, more inside. This foot not too much to the outside, but more inside. Okay? That means that you can control your hip. Okay? One of the most problems is that people damage their knees and their hips, also meniscus, because they are using them in angles that they cannot close and open and sustain our movement. Yeah? Okay, so just bend your knees and relax. And stretch your knees, yes. Okay, so now, while you're doing your kata, I will invite you to keep your movement very close to you, very supportive. Also, if you move like this, the opponent see you. Okay, if you move more like this, it's more difficult because we use panoramic vision, yeah? If you are doing this kata, or you are training with me, we are fortunate to have you with us, you will be doing Hei and Shoda. Okay? Keep correct posture, keep correct metsuke, keep good eyes. Where your eyes are, your key follows, okay? You don't want to break your key, okay? Also, even if you are doing it for warming up, maintain your stance, your intention and your focus. Your key is always there, no matter. If you are moving back, forward, you are always engaged with your opponent. Okay? Also, Neshimas. So, this will be Hei and Shoda, yeah? Remember, now you will stretch the body. So, think about that. Okay? Karate training should help you on your, not mental only, but physical level. So, if you're warming up, you don't start strong. Especially at certain age, yeah? Hachime! Three. Some. Three. Four. Four. Chich. Hach. Thank you. Good. Shoulders. So now we have done one more wash for them. Now we roll over the leg. No matter if you are warm or cold, you're still warming, yeah? Try to place your feet really well at the floor. Keep a good posture, okay? So you don't overuse the compensation and you don't damage your joints, yes? She said die. Now we go toward the knee then. Okay, knee then. Also, next you must. Then we never cut that. Hey, knee then. Kakuji Hachime. Good.
Yes, sir.
Now we will go to our hands on them. She's in there. Let's go back. Big. Yes. There she was. Hands on them. Happy to be at your own count. Let's go back. Aye. Pues, arigato, ¿cómo está? over here and do them. Let's go over here and do them. Again. Same dynamic, you know? Not too much strain. Just only the basics. Post some negations. And do that. ありがとうございました。So it shows. Here I go back. Good. Can we eat? Again, casual. Okay? What you made? We start with the Techie Series. Yeah. Wait. Let's make a chance. Techie Shodan. Yeah. Let's do that, Jay. Great. Pues, mucho más. Thank you, mira. Good. Equity at your own count, right? Jimmy. Okay, now we will try to do Teki Sanan. I reviewed Teki Sanan not too long ago, so I'm trying to re-understand the concept. Silly me, for many, many years, I disliked the kata. I found it really boring, so I'm sorry I'm saying the truth, you know. So now I found that it's a incredible kata, yeah? It happens, you know, when you're a student, you make many mistakes. And that's part of being learning, you know. Isn't that? This is that. Right? Pues, muchísimas. Teki Sanan. Kaguyi, hachime. Toward last island. Oh, Sensei Totsuhito Kokubun, it's always a great privilege to have you here, Sensei. Please take care of yourself, and we hope that you are really well in Japan. You and your students. Osu, all the best for you. A great admiration for you. Hey, Osu. Okay, so let's do the side. Thank you. obrigado, senhor, sabe? Again, relax. Os mechimas. Yo. Vai. Obrigado, senhor. It's just I don't know, wrong. No, we'll lose the time today. It's a very long cut. Okay? Don't make the cut with speed. Also, see, there's a power hook. Everything is all right with you and your dojo and everything else. Goodbye, Stina. Okay? So, just okay. We're gonna use the return, okay? We're gonna go in, right? Then you open, it returns, then retraction, return, yeah? Retraction, return. Everything very close to you, yeah? Nothing goes over. Everything is totally right on the back, yeah? Let's see what happens, yes? Sometimes to perform a kata is pretty easy. When you do it like this, it's harder to slow it down. Yeah? so you can learn something from each process and mature your wasa. Which is actually, you ask me, it's what we're doing. Okay? No matter where you are, no matter who you are, you're maturing your wasa. That's it. Every day is the same. Maturing your wasa. Kankudai. Kamarin. Kuchime. Okay, now we will do jinte, okay? Very important. No matter if it's you are shomen or you are in honey, make a sankaku, triangulate. Your wasa, you punch into. Not here. Here, these other sides, goju for example. Some brands of goju feel like this, this side. We center. Some Shotgun players too high. This doesn't come up. No, lower it. Make space so you can connect with the dominant and the assisting muscle. You are using your body, not part of your body. You need to understand that aging is a highest ground of karate, aging, okay, to get older. And to be able to do that, you need to make a balance between motions, yeah, of dominant and assisting. They're there to assist. Allow them to do it. Okay, let's do it. Again, not too much push, okay? Os mechas. Jinte. Come on. Ichibe. Make sure to remind you first. This time you got this about inside motions, yeah? Inside tension. Yon or outside. Okay. So now we're on the almost finishing for first round, and actually I'm gonna leave it like that. When I'm done with my first round, I'm gonna finish my class. Yeah, I don't wanna overdo. I don't wanna hurt myself more. I just wanna touch a little bit, and so I can be happy, healthy, and kind. Yeah. Next kata is one of my personal favorites. It's a wonderful kata when the people are really good at it. They are good karate players. It's a gankaku kata. Gankaku. Crane on the rock. Ceci Daniel, Pilera JK Watt. Siempre, manito, es un placer el verte por acá. Te mando muchas bendiciones, muchas cosas buenas, hermano. Okay. Siempre buenas vibras, hermano. Armonía. Y de aquí, muy sublash. Rick. ¿Qué se más? Ganka. Totalmente suave, ¿ok? Tranquilo. Estamos recuperando. Recuperando. Hachime, de principio a fin. Pues, obrigado, señor. Ya estamos en las últimas dos cartas. También, mi querida favorita, Soshin y Shuho. Hermosa carta bien hecha. Hay alguien de gran nivel que las hace, está muy rico. Thank you. ありがとうしました。Era para cerrar la clase, terminaremos con la reina de mi corazón, Yishuo. ¿Ok? Sí. Se llame Aidoyo Kunokai Ditots Ginkaku Kansen ni Sutomomoto Ditots Makoto no Mishio Iman Shinoko Ditots Doryoku Senshi no Yoshinoko Ditots Reiji o Oman Sumoro Ditots Eki no Yo Iman Shinoko Iyo Shunei Rei先生に、はい。おーす。ありがとうございました。気に入ってて。おーす。ありがとうございました。新鮮大。伝統空手プラクティショナーズ空手学プレゼント、gracias por su sintonía。Estaremos viendo a ver cómo va esta semana. No sé si puedo hacer lives porque tengo este pequeño desgarre ahora acá y no quiero complicarlo, que cuando son cosas así se puede tornar complejo. Vamos a ir al fisiatra para que nos cheque. Cosas buenas, bendiciones, sí señor.